Hey everyone, welcome back to an episode of Little Nightmares. I played this game a while back, but I only did the story mode. So I've noticed that they had DLCs. And so I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and buy them and play them. And upload them and for October. So I got the three. Like, all this was part of the main story, which I did, which is really fun, which is, it's a really fun game. But now I'm gonna do these. Sure. So we're gonna see what happens. I'm excited. Any second now. All right. Get some swimming. Oh. All right, it's been a while since I played this game. Sorry, I was just having a hard time seeing and stuff. Whoa. Hey, buddy. Let's see, handprints. Cool. And is somebody watching? Ew. Let me go back. I don't know, I'm supposed to drag something. Oh, well. Guess can't touch that. Okay. I wonder if I was supposed to drop down. Heh. I guess not. So what the heck? What am I doing wrong? Oh, I think I was supposed to. Yeah, never mind. Hey. Cool. All right, got it. Wonder if I can hug the wall. Hey, who's that? Let's go. So I can't open that. Got some blocks. Some more doors. Oh, I'm pretty sure I can squeeze through that, right? Haha. I'm just tiny enough to fit. Whoops. Some swings. Keep going. Okay. Wait a second. Wait for me. We gonna bust out together. Wonder if I can climb the pipe. I guess not, okay. Oh well. Wait. I wonder who that is. I don't like this setup. Okay, cool. Geronimo! Watch it lead to my death. Drag the box. I guess it won't let me. Heave ho! Can I pick that up? Not that black slug. Boy, that's dark. Hey, back up, buddy. Hey, whoa. Okay, so they're fast in water. Okay. Oh, I can slide. Oh, what? Ugh. They definitely swarm you, son. Yeah, you. Great. So far, so good. That's creepy. Hey, what's moving? Hey, get up there. Hui. Are you kidding me? I can't even go near. I can't even get near that. I did. Okay. All right, not too bad. Hey, rats. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get started on the next one, and I will see you soon. Peace.